Hello everyone and a very happy Navratri to all of you. As you all know that we are discussing about the powers of the souls. So today I will discuss about a very important power, that is the power to withdraw. Actually these powers are all the innate qualities of the soul that is already present in the soul, but these powers are lost when we are attached to different kind of vices. Power means what? Power is like a self-control. When you are powerful means you are in control. You are in control of your life, you are in control of the situations, and you are in control of yourself. So power is like a self-control that is derived from the mental toughness. But if we don't experience this, then we can even achieve this mental toughness and powers through our spiritual efforts. So coming to the point, today I will discuss about the power to withdraw. As we all know that attachment is the basis of all the sorrows. So when we are extremely attached to the people, situations and the things, we feel miserable and we feel unhappy, because the energy of the situations, people have an impact on our mind. But if we have the power to withdraw, we are able to look into the situation like a detached observer. The observer that is detached can look into the situation with different perspectives. Whereas a attached person cannot see the different perspective of the situation, and he feel very miserable and unhappy because he feel that he don't have any power. But a detached observer has can find different solutions for the same problem. So if we have the power to withdraw from the people, from the situations, then we can assess the situation differently and find miraculous solutions. So it is very, very important to have the power to withdraw and look into the situation like a detached observer. Om Shanti.